Hi, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Lindsay. I used to document my weight loss here on YouTube when I did Weight Watchers. It's been a couple of years now, but if you're ever interested in checking out that old previous journey, all of those videos are still active here. So where have I been? The reason why I left YouTube a while ago is simply because I got a new job. I was really, really invested in my job and it just kind of sucked up all of my time. I did continue on with my weight loss journey at the time for quite a while and was very successful. If I can recall, I think it was about 65, 70 pounds. And then a bunch of stuff happened and I had a really, really horrible year. The weight flew back on. So here I am again. I started my weight loss journey on Valentine's Day. My father had a heart attack on Valentine's Day, and it scared the crap out of me. You know, as soon as I found out, I was really, really upset, and I immediately turned to food, which is what I do. And the moment that the food hit my mouth, I felt like such an asshole. I felt like I was betraying my father. I felt like suddenly it was so much more important. It had such a much, like a deeper meaning, and that it was disrespectful. I think that's the word that kind of sums it up for me. It felt disrespectful to hurt my heart when he was in the hospital fighting to save his. Thankfully, my father is doing really, really well. He's home. He is healing very, very nicely. Since that day, I have taken my health very seriously. The difference, I think, for this journey is compared to other ones is this time I'm not just attacking the fat, I'm also attacking my brain. I've come to realize what a mental game this is, and so I've really started implementing things like journaling. I see a therapist once a week. I have started meditating. I track my progress. I have like a goal sheet that includes other things besides just weight loss related items. So it's kind of like a head to toe, mind, body, soul, like all of it. I'm really attacking all of it because I cannot afford to have another diet. I need this to last forever. I need to be healthy. And I'm happy to report I've been doing this since Valentine's Day, so it's been a little over a month and it's going really, really well. One thing though that has been missing is I missed this. I missed documenting. I know that I have been sitting here watching so many vlogs to gain inspiration, and I really enjoyed being a part of that in the past. I don't know why I didn't start this sooner, but it just dawned on me that it's time. It's time, and it's something that I really enjoy. So I do have some footage from the past month, from the beginning of my journey that I've edited together for you guys. It's kind of mismatched and all over the place, but it's everything that I've got, and hopefully going forward this can be a really useful tool for me. So welcome to my channel and wish me luck. I'm sitting here just trying to figure out if I am actually going to start up this YouTube channel or not, and it's hard to even figure out where to start. So right now I'm just sitting here and I'm working on my intro for my page, and I think I like it. It's short, sweet, and to the point. So hopefully that kind of gives me the momentum to actually start my page. Today starts size. So here's my starting weight, 280. As you can see, my shirt is pulling a nice little Winnie the Pooh. Hi. I can pull this up over it, which I'll probably do when I'm exercising. It actually hurts. So usually keep it out. Here we go.